by Valimaki, who now has to play it back out center ice. Topping with it. Up the left side, checked hard by Bechtold as Fiala with the puck right side. Plays it up the wall, and now penalty going to be called in behind the play as James is now going to get into it with Hamaliuk. So now Topping and Whittingham looking like they might go at it, but they hold up as Hamaliuk and James continue to scrap in front of the Chiefs' net. James with a right hand against the rookie defenseman. And now Hamaliuk getting a right hand in as the linesman come in and break it up. Those two will be heading off 5 minutes each for fighting. 7:30 remaining in the period, so those penalties at 12:30 of the first. See if any power plays come out of this one. As it looked like there was a hit on Fiala delivered by James in behind the play.